near Van Buren and Dale.
These dogs ripped up the ground.
And in front of John Albert's home.
She definitely looks traumatized and she's got a lot of swelling in it.
It's hard for him to describe
she doesn't look good.
What those dogs did to 7-year-old Sumaya Farah.
They got surrounded by about 4 or 5 dogs.
Her brother, Abdi Ali Ahmed, is translating for their parents.
The dogs had got her on the face, her on her nose, the side of her face, her ears.
They tell us she just got off the bus and her mother, Sadia Abdullahi, was walking her home.
She's saying that she doesn't know if she can live here with dogs, with these dogs outside.
St. Paul PD say a Good Samaritan chased off the dogs police described as pit bulls. That's when John came outside.
No young person, nobody in this world should have to be attacked by any dog. But she's just a little girl, man. And all last night, all I kept thinking about was her.